The White House is planning to once again extend the pause on student loans through August 31st. The moratorium on student loans has allowed millions of Americans to postpone payments during the pandemic. Student loan payments were scheduled to resume May 1st. These action applies to more than 43 million Americans who owe a combined $1.6 trillion in student debt held by the federal government.